Hey YouTube, it is. I'm the Black Cat, and this is the Binding of Isaac Afterbirth. I'm going to do a daily run. We've got Samson, and where are we headed? Well, we're headed down a fair way. I don't know if that's going to be... Can't really tell from that picture. It could be the negative or the Polaroid. Do not know. Check out curse room already. Ah. Very lucky to get that, but I do not want that. Curse of the tower. Maybe I do use the notch that's in that room back there. Half a heart back. Nope, nothing in there. Oh well. Good, good. Ah, he got me. Not even hitting him. There we go. I got him too. Good. Do one more room first. Oh. Do the boss room. Then we've got the battery charge to use as well, so we can do both of those rooms with the notch tacks. Just had to pause there, someone was talking to me. Alright, Monstro, shouldn't be a problem. Yeah. Stop you jumping. Ooh, almost walked into one of those shots. Take him down. What's he jumping away for? Who knows? He's dead now. I will take PJs. Now. Be very careful in this room. Make sure I do not walk on the fire. There we go. Got them all without taking a hit. Spirit heart. Cool. Ah, enemies. What'd you have to spawn enemies for? Why couldn't you give me stuff? Notch stacks again. Oh, small rock. Yeah. That's what we're looking for. Damage up. Head on down. And we get the cellar too? Yes, the cellar too. Bomb spider walks straight onto the spikes. How thoughtful of him. Headless baby, alright. May come back to this room to use our notch stacks, or this one, because those pots have a chance of giving us some coins. I'll use one bomb in here because I can take out all of those in one shot, and we get a coin. Luck up too. Oh yeah, this would be a good one for the notch stacks too. I'm probably use it straight away in here really. Just don't spawn 100,000 spiders like you did. Ah. Would have liked to have gotten the other ones before that happened. Just encouraging those spiders to walk on my headless baby trail there. This room is very annoying. Now I've got to decide which room to use my notch stacks charge on. don't think I bother with this room. Maybe this room. Could well be a crawl space in here. There wasn't. Oh well. Widow fight. Come on, kill more of the spiders for me. Good, good. Ah, good. Widow's down. Tears up and shot speed up. Really good. Ooh. I think we just take the pact here. We don't really need the shovel. And it would put our HP in jeopardy there. Ooh. Ah. Come on, fly. And he's down. 15 cents. Good. Now. So worth you? No, not worth using the knot stacks yet. One key, good. I'll try it. Not really worth it. Telepills. Took me into the second secret room. Cool. Bad trip. Oh. Infested. I'll take I Can See Forever with me. Might be able to use that on the next floor. Here's a boss fight. Ah. Ooh. Exit. Go back. There we go. Much better. Ooh. Yeah. Go down. Good, good, good. Got him. Another key. Alright. I'll check the curse room. Yeah, I didn't expect to get anything out of that. But, hey, you gotta try sometimes. Check our chest. We get our bomb back, and another key, and a coin. Good. Bomb bag, it's alright. Let's take Hive Mind. Try to blast this chest out. And we get it. Good. Ah, Guppy's head. Good, good. I think I take Guppy's head because we've got Hive Mind. And go to our boss fight then. Probably need to go a little bit faster, because it's kind of important to get to boss rush if you want a decent score on a daily. Wow! Oh, Chad went down really quickly there. Really, really quickly. And I think that was those flies doing. More speed is good. Really, another demon judgment. Oh god, I have my heart back, alright. Ooh, what do we get? Blank rune. Okay, that did what it did. Suppose that works. Two Baywaz runes. From the blank runes, that is. Hey, more HP. That's good. Okay, we'll take Bum Friend. Check the shop. Oh, I don't have the key. Oh well. Ooh. Ah. The bum took the coin there. I wanted that. Check out what we've got in here. I don't have any keys. Now I do. Good, good. Ah. Get rid of these red fires. Come on, red fires, go down. Good. Waste a little bit of time here by doing that. And this one as well. And I'll blow him up. No, nothing in there. Got another coin. One more? No. I don't really want Bob's brain there. No. I'll do the boss fight and head on down. And it's done. Sacrificial dagger? No, betrayal. Turn your enemy, alright. Rampus fight. Ah, good. No, I don't really want head of Krampus. Head on down. Minutes. Alright. I think we're doing alright to get to boss rush. Could have re-rolled Blue Baby's Only Friend, but use Pandora's box. Take Bob's curse. Keep Guppy's head, definitely. Grab that battery charge for a few more flies. Kind of speeding along now.
Infested?
I like the way he says infested as a question there. Check them, nothing in the relax. Put a bomb there. Tinted rock. Ah, got me in the corner. I'll save my key for this very reason. By the spirit heart, and that's it, I think. Ooh, something went off there a bit. Something popped up. That's alright, it's gone out. Get these fat bats, fat bats. Wow. Come on, go down. And dead. Not a hard fight. Tears up. Good. Head on down. Tank depths 2. Ah, ghosts. Come on, show up. And he's down, good. Yeah. Yeah, betrayal's not really that good of an item, I don't think. Ooh, need a key, come on. Use blue baby's only friend here. Not really worried about that bomb. I've got almost 20 anyway, so. Oh, good. Got a good key. No, don't want that. Skeleton key. Get my item room. Good. The soul. Alright. Worth the pickup, I think. Bomb our way into this room. Ooh, it's a clean room. Which means good crawl space or a black market. Crawl space with the rainbow worm. No, I'll leave it. I don't think it's worth it. Got another key. Ah. Steam sale. All right. Steam sale and 3 cents. Probably wasn't worth doing it, but had the money to spare. Ah, boss fight, good. Okay, I'll pick up one more bomb. Alright. Taking quite a few hits here, but she'll go down eventually. Ah. And dead. Okay, we've got the negative. So, probably the dark room then. Mysterious liquid's good. I think this is called Serpent's Kiss. I don't know what it does, but I'm going to take it. Now, who have we got over here? Okay. Now, oh, stuck there. Okay. Sweet. Have to remember to keep on using my Guppy's head charges every round. Because those flies do a good amount of damage. And also, Samson's bloodlust here is really helping the damage out too. I really hate the bloat. Duh. Really want to take this angel out first. Wow, two black hearts. I'm sure he wasn't a champion enemy, so wonder why he got two black hearts there. Chad's down already. Ooh, the gate. And the gate's done. Death shouldn't take too long here. Mega fatty. Is that Serpent's Kiss giving us the black hearts? I don't know. Come on. Ooh! Got me good there. Come on, go on down, Camry. Karen Queen. Good, done. Gurglings and Gertie. Take you down, and he's done. Don't know where the bombs came from. Get rid of this stain quickly. Good. Little brownielings. Little Gertie. Going down. Come on, little horn. Ah, he threw a hole at me. Come on. Go down, peep. I want you gone. Good. Ragman, alright. Dead Ragman. Even better. Now the Mask of Infamy. Ew. Just somebody sending me a message on Steam. I can ignore them for a while. mask gone. There he is. Hurry up and die already. And he got him. And we went through all of that and got the Book of Shadows. Probably shouldn't have even picked it up. But it doesn't matter. Head on down into Scarred Womb. Now we just have to make sure. Ooh, Joker card. Have to make sure that we get through the Womb 2 or Utero 2 or Scarred Womb 2 before 30 minutes so I can get to the Hush Fight and get a point boost there as well. Rate of Fire is really good actually. Also need a bunch of keys. That's why I'm going to do this room as well. So I think you need 6 keys for the hush fight. Well, for the hush level. To make it really worth it. Because there are 4 chests and 2 doors. Well, it's actually 3 doors, but one of them's a shop, so that doesn't matter quite as much if I don't have the money. Yeah, it must be the Serpent's Kiss or something that's giving me all the black hearts. It's really good. It's a really good item. Ooh, took a hit. Doesn't matter, plenty of hearts. Still no more keys, come on. There's one, good. Curse room. Nothing of interest. Good, another key. Come on, some more keys. Good, more keys. I only really need, well, that's probably enough, but I've got enough money now that a shop would be worth it, so one more. Don't need the bomb, but anyway. Don't really want the white pony there. It's one of the very few times that I'm gonna say that I won't need Dark Bum or really want him. Normally you jump at the chance to get Dark Bum. But yeah, I think with this Serpent's Kiss or whatever's giving us the black hearts, we're doing fine. So I'll head on down. Could have explored some more, but I really want to get to the hush fight. Ow. Go down, little mini Gertie there. Ah, there's the last key that we really need. World card? Yeah. Make it even easier. Come on, give us another steam sale. Or do we have a steam sale yet? Yeah, we do. Give us another one. Because I think they do stack. Second steam sale. Now, I'm pretty sure they do stack. because I think I've had this before and all the items were free. Our way to the boss fight as quickly as possible here. So I've got 2 minutes now. Range up. Don't need it. Where'd that bomb appear from? Full health. I didn't need to do this room at all, did I? Whoa. Really long hollow. Really long dead hollow. Quickly check this secret room. Didn't need this one either. What am I doing? Quickly kill everything. Quickly, quickly, quickly. Don't need the AWAS room, but okay. Quickly, it lives. Kill it. Kill it quickly. Come on, die, 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 die. Quickly, quick, 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 quick. Good, good, good. And we go in. Good. Now, can I use the Joker card on this floor? Tommy's head. Well, we'll take Fate's reward. I'll take rubber cement. Rubber cement's cool. I'll take speedball. Free items. So I'll take everything. 2 telepills. Not 2 telepills, only 1 telepills. Oh no, definitely 2 telepills. What happened to my Joker card?
The lovers.
What? That didn't really matter, so. And we got down to our hush fight. This should be. Wow. What's with these homing shots? This is going to take a little while, I think. Ah! I've got to stop taking all these bad hits. Okay. Now we've got the real fight. Ooh, this is real sketchy. I'm walking right into them. And I'm also doing next to no damage here. The bombs are doing a little bit. Ooh, blackout, blackout, blackout. Ah, take me out of the blackout there too. Good. Okay. They don't appear to be hitting me, so stay perfectly still. Please don't hit me, please don't hit me, please don't hit me. Damn you flies. Ah. Really didn't mean to walk onto him there. Please don't hit me, please don't hit me, please don't hit me. Okay, I think I'm alright here. I think pretty much if you find a spot where you don't get hit, you can just kind of stand there. Ah! Having said that, I just got hit. Whoa. What the hell is all of this? I don't remember all this bullet hell. I remember half of this bullet hell, but not all of it. Oh, he's really well down now. Oh, yep, now we've got the laser, ice shots, tentacle beam, whatever. Ah, oh, black hearts. Lots of black hearts. My black hearts. Come on. Good, good. Really in a much better spot now. Duh. Anna's dead. Awesome. Now I think I'll go back here. Take this telepills. Ah, that's kind of what I was hoping for there. Now, can they get blown up? They can. And we end up with Rosary. Good. Sweet. Go on down the shoal. Yeah, I do think we take Dead Bird. Because it's likely that I will get hit. In which case, yeah, Dead Bird will help with damage. I'm really liking all of these black hearts. It is making this ridiculously easy. Because I am prone to take quite a bit of damage, as you've probably seen in some of my other runs. So this rechargeable black heart, pretty much, is doing a lot of good for me. Ooh, dark one. Ooh, come on. I think we take our time to do all the rooms and pick everything up now. Because it should help add to the score. Yeah, walked under the fire. And yeah. Petrified poop. All right. Actually, I think I'd take fish head. I think fish head would do more in this situation, especially with the hive mind. Oh, go away. Got him. Good, getting a rage built up quite nicely now. Ha ha. I did sort of walk away from this route up the top here because I thought that's where the boss fight was going to be, but now I have to walk all the way back. Had to pause again there because people wanted to talk to me again. Health down. Don't really need to use that, I don't think. I could drop it, but I don't really want to waste the time to drop it. Okay. Just this one more room, yep. And I'll even go to the curse room here. Infested and bad trip.
Infested.
Use infested. And now it's just a boss fight. Stay still, okay, and bomb, spawn, got him. Second one's done. Okay, now how are the legs? Legs are half dead already. Legs are all dead already. Head on down. To the dark room. This has been a pretty good run. Again, I'll do probably every room here. Mind you, I do not like this. Come on, take care of one, quickly. One's down, good. Ooh, yeah. Go on, dead bird. Dead bird was doing some good work for us there. Haunt. Shouldn't be a problem here. Haunt's done. Back, get the bombs. Three ragmen. Ragmen are done. That was a lot less painful than I thought it was going to be. Black art back there. Ah. Ah, it's creep. Damn it. Ooh. Come on, there's one done. Good. Done. Kind of low on health now though. Get the black heart there. Steam sail again. I wonder if that meant if I got into some sort of shop that they would actually give me money for taking items. That would be interesting. Come on, Mega Fatty. And he's done. Sort of regretting not taking Dark Bum now. Because with all of the red heart drops I've been getting here, would have actually been kind of useful. Okay, another black heart, good. Put up that fire to make sure I don't take damage there. Ooh, three sloths. Health. Yeah. And infested. Good. Come on, Chubbs. Off you go, Chubbs. GB bug. Okay. One war down. And two wars down. Got a fairly high score. Well, have to see what the leaderboards look like before I really do know, but hey, 31,000 plus whatever bonus is pretty good. Go all the way back and do these other rooms here. Ooh, yeah. Stay away, Wrath. And Mr. Mega, good. Blackheart. He took one, so he gave one back. How polite. No, he's over here somewhere. There he is, in the corner. Alright. That just leaves our boss fight. All in all, it's been a pretty good run. And I think we should still win. I don't think that the boss fight will be too much trouble. Not with the damage I'm doing here. Half done, and he's dead, altogether dead. Pick up the last black heart there and the bomb for the score, and we're done. Okay, 35,000. 1,372nd in ranking. Well, that's not too bad, it's not great, but that's alright. So, thanks for watching, guys. I've been the Black Hat, and this has been The Binding of Isaac Afterbirth. If you liked this video, feel free to hit that like button, and subscribe if that's what you're into. Until next time, see ya.